So hello friends, welcome to my channel MN Coaching Center. So today I'm going to explain your 10th standard max 7th chapter coordinate geometries part 2 video. So next is exercise 7.3. So 7.3, there is one formula, area of triangle. To solve, till now you have learned about distance formula and section formula. Next is area of triangle formula. So this you have to learn. By these three formula only you can solve the problems on the on this basis only you can solve the problems. By these three formulas you can solve the problems even in the coordinate geometry. Formula is bracket 1/2, then next bracket 1/2 x1 1/2. So what, this bracket is not there, only here you have to put one bracket, x1 plus one bracket y2 minus y3 bracket into plus x2 plus x2 bracket y3 minus y1 bracket minus plus x3 bracket y1 minus y2 bracket whole bracket. So like this, by using this formula to solve this sum. So let's come to the first sum on the basis of this area of triangle formula. The first sum is bracket 2 comma 3 bracket, next one is comma bracket minus 1 comma 0 bracket comma bracket 2 minus bracket 2 comma minus 4. So they have given the sum. So now you have to put that formula. This formula you have to put. So first one is how to solve this is, first you have to write, first 1/2 you have to write, like this 1/2 you have to write. Next is 1/2 bracket 2, not 1 minute. Bracket 2 minus 0 bracket 2 bracket 0 minus bracket minus 4 bracket next plus this bracket, don't use this bracket, it will be easy to identify. 2 plus you have to write here plus bracket plus 4 bracket 1 bracket plus 4 1 bracket minus 1 and minus 4 and whole bracket 2 bracket 0 3 minus 0 whole bracket. Next is when you solve this you get 1/2, you get the answer 21/2, you will get the answer. So like this only you have to solve all the other problems. So I have solved the one problem, so you have to solve the other problems of this chapter. So solve it and solve it and practice it more and more so that you may understand these formulas, how to solve it by using these formulas. So this is the end of this explanation of the coordinate geometry. So in this chapter you have three formulas. One is distance formula, section formula and area of triangle formula, and these three formulas you don't know. So by using that formula you have to solve the way, you have to see the question which formula you have to put. By seeing the question you have to solve the question, and it is a easy chapter, so try to get score marks from this chapter. So okay friends, like the video, comment on the video and practice these sums, the other sums that I am not done. So okay, bye, see you, take care and have a nice day friends. Bye friends, like the video, comment on the video, subscribe my channel and coaching center for more video, and if you have any doubt put it on the comment, I will explain it. Okay friends, bye, see you, take care and have a nice day friends.